Our topic for today is about geometric means. Geometric means are the terms between any two given terms of a geometric sequence. For example, in letter A, if the two given terms are 2 and 162, then the geometric means are 6, 18, and 54. In letter B, if 4 and 32 are the two given terms, the two terms between them are the geometric means. So 8 and 16 are the geometric means. In letter C, if 5 and 80 are the two given terms, then 20 is the geometric mean. In this case, 20 can also be called mean proportional. Number one, insert three geometric means between 3 and 48. The two given terms are 3 and 48. And the terms between them are the geometric means, but they are missing and we are asked to insert them. The first thing to do is to write the formula we are going to use. The formula is A sub n is equal to A sub 1 R raised to n minus 1. A sub n is the last term. So we are going to replace this by 48. A sub 1 represents the first term. So replace it by 3. We don't know yet the common ratio and the number of terms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 terms including the missing 3 geometric terms. So this is 5 minus 1. So this is equal to 48. Is equal to 3 R raised to 4. Divide both sides by 3. Divide this by 3. 48 divided by 3 is 16. This is equal to, we can cancel this, R raised to the exponent of 4. This can be written as R raised to the exponent of 4 is equal to 16. Extract the 4th root of both sides. The 4th root of R raised to the exponent of 4 is R. Because if you multiply R 4 times by itself, you will get R raised to the exponent of 4. And the 4th root of 16 is equal to 2. Because if you multiply 2 4 times by itself, you will get 16. So our common ratio is equal to 2. We can now solve for A sub 2, which represents the first missing geometric mean. So this is equal to A sub 1, which is 3, multiplied by the common ratio. So 3 times 2 is equal to 6. And then A sub 3 is equal to 6 times 2, which is equal to 12. And then A sub 4 is equal to 12 times 2. And this is equal to 24. So the missing geometric means are 6, 12, and 24. Let us check. The common ratio is 2 times 2, 6, times 2, 12, times 2, 24, times 2, 48. Number 2, insert 2 geometric means between 3 over 2 and 4 over 9. Write the formula. A sub n is equal to A sub 1 R raised to n minus 1. A sub n is 4 over 9. So, write 4 over 9. A sub 1 is 3 over 2. R raised to n. N is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 minus 1. So, 4 over 9 is equal to 3 over 2 R raised to 4 minus 1, 3. Find the least common denominator. The prime factors of 9 are 3 and 3. Then 2 is equal to itself, but don't write it below 3 over here. Bring down 3. Bring down 3. Bring down 2. So the least common denominator is 3 times 3, 9 times 2, 18. Multiply the left side by 18 and also the right side. 18 divided by 9 is 2 times 4 is 8. Is equal to 18 divided by 2 is 9 times 3 is 27 R cube. This can be written as 27 R cube is equal to 8. Divide this by 27. Divide this by 27. So, R cube, cancelling this, is equal to 8 over 27. Let's continue it here. So, R cube is equal to 8 over 27. Extract the cube root of both sides. The cube root of R cube is R. Because when you multiply R 3 times by itself, you will get R cube. The cube root of 8 is 2. Because multiplying 2 3 times by itself, you'll get 8. And the cube root of 27 is 3. Because 3 times 3 times 3 is 27. So the common ratio is 2 thirds. We can now solve for the missing geometric means. The first one is a sub 2. Multiply 3 over 2 by the common ratio, 2 over 3. We can cancel this 1. And then A sub 3. Multiply 1 by the common ratio, 2 over 3. So this is 2 over 3. The geometric means are 1 and 2 over 3. If you want to check, multiply 3 over 2 by the common ratio, you get 1. And then multiplying 1 by the common ratio, 2 over 3, you'll get 2 over 3. Multiplying 2 over 3 by the common ratio, 2 over 3, you'll get 4 over 9. Number 3. Find the geometric mean between 5 and 80. Write the formula A sub n is equal to a sub 1 r raised to n minus 1. A sub n is 80. A sub 1 is 5. R raised to n, 1, 2, 3. So, 3 minus 1. 80 is equals to 5 R, 3 minus 1 is 2. This can be written as 5 R square is equal to 80. Divide this by 5, divide this by 5, cancel. So R square is equal to 80 divided by 5 is 16. Extract the square root of both sides. The square root of R square is R, and the square root of 16 is 4. So the missing geometric mean A sub 2 is equal to A sub 1, which is 5, times the common ratio, which is 4. So 5 times 4. So this is equal to 20. So the missing geometric mean is 20. Now this can be solved by using another formula, the formula that is used in geometry. Geometric mean is equal to the square root of the first term times the third term. So square root of the first term is 5, the third term is 80. So this is equal to the square root of 400, and the square root of 400 is 20. So the geometric mean is 20. To check, multiply the first term by the common ratio, 5 times 4, 20, and then multiply 20 by the common ratio, 20 times 4, 80.